I've never seen Legs & Co. quite so scantily dressed. A real treat.